knocked out to right center field. A high flyer by Correa. That's going to hit the bullpen wall and come back into play. He's headed for third base. And it's going to be another stand-up triple for Carlos Correa, his second on this homestand.
The second that has hit that fencing in front of the Astros bullpen. This one not quite as high as the other. But he's driving the baseball in that direction.